Okay, hi everyone. Today I'm going to be showing you how to extract part files using 7-Zip. If you do not already have the software, all you need to do is to head over to Google and type in 7-Zip and just click on 7-Zip download. Okay, so this link opens in a new tab. Okay, my network is kind of slow. Okay, so now all you need to do is just to click on your particular type of Windows, either 32-bit or 64-bit, and download it. Okay, so I already have this installed. So once you install, download and install this, all you need to do is to head over to where you have the part files, and I have it in my compressed folder. Okay, I downloaded Adobe Photoshop and they are stored in .002, .003, .004, .005 and so on. So all you need to do is to look for the .001 and make sure that it is also stored in .0. Sometimes after downloading it might be corrupted and you might have it as .rar2 or whatever. So you just need to go to the properties and change it to rar.001 and say okay. Yeah, confirm it. So after doing that, you right click on it and select 7-Zip and extract to the folder. So there you have it. Start installing, start extracting, sorry. Okay. And once it's done extracting, you're going to have something like this. And depending on the speed of your computer, it will take time. Once you're done installing, you have something like this. I wonder why my computer is hanging. Okay, so you get something like this, and pretty, you just have to just run. Just have to just run the setup.exe, and that's it. Thank you for watching. If you do like this video, do not forget to subscribe and like my channel. Thank you.